That's what he wants to do. He's a controversial civil rights leader as well. He's the founder of the JDL, the Jewish Defense League, a very controversial organization. Here is Irv Rubin and his bodyguards, Al and Joseph. Shirt.
You're right there. Okay, well,
now I know why they wear sheets.
Did you have it?
Hey, Heckle and Jekyll, let's go.
Huh? Did they come in from the audience?
Is that cool?
Okay, we've restored a little bit of order here. Here's what I have to say, Irv. I understand that some of the stuff they said makes you angry.
Sometimes. A little bit.
Okay, it sometimes makes me angry too. But I got to tell you, and I'm telling you this very firmly, you came out here twice now, and you basically sucker punched them. That doesn't make you any better than them if you're going to act like they do, okay? You can't do that. You can't do that, all right? All right, so I'm telling you, I'm just saying, you can have your beliefs, but in this country, even people with horrible beliefs are allowed to have them. We can't go around fighting each other. That's got to stop, okay? I don't want that here. Now, here's what we've done. You're back here. I've asked. At some point, we're going to bring the Klan back. Right now, we just have our own security people on stage, and everyone's personal security is gone because the personal security is starting the fight. So we're going to keep the security off. Irv, there are people who will say, and I'll take their point of view just for the point of this discussion, that, you know what, you're just as extremist as they are. You, maybe the reasons are more justified, but whatever the reasons are, you are filled with anger, you are filled with hate, you are filled, and you can answer me when I'm finished, you are filled with judging people based on something they had nothing to do with. You know, you're making judgments about other people that just aren't